is a new market tonight. It's our grand opening, and we are set under a tent, which is very unusual for this part of the town because most of the farmers markets are all outside. But this has been perfect tonight. The temperature's been great. The people really seem to be enjoying being in the shade to shop. They're staying, they're having a good time. We have great food on the other side of the market that people are really enjoying, and we've got entertainment. We're gonna have it every week. We have a child's activity that we're gonna do, and we have different people coming to add to those activities. So we have a lot of produce. We'll be adding some new vendors next week. We have fresh meat at the market. We have eggs, we have produce, we have packaged foods, crafts, arts, all different types of things. I'm just very excited to be partnered with the Sands. They have put a tremendous amount of energy into making this a wonderful family event. And we have been having nothing but positive comments tonight. You always have to tweak something after the first week, but we're very happy. It goes through August 27th. And one night during Rockabilly, which is in the same area, our tent will be moved up to another parking lot, but we'll still be here that week and we'll still be under the tent. So I think it's making a really nice impression on people. They like it. We just want people to find us and come and enjoy this venue because it's new and it's set up to be consumer friendly. I want everybody to support the farmers. We're trying to get more Nevada farmers involved in the markets. We have a lot of California fruit right now, the kind of fruit that we can't grow in Nevada, and it's great to take advantage of that. We have cherries and peaches and pluots and all those wonderful summer fruits everyone waits for. It's on Thursday, 4 to 9, although the music and the food lasts until 10.